Let's check on stories we're following for you on Robinhood Radio. Mark Molinaro gave his State of the County address Wednesday at the Culinary Institute of America in Hyde Park with more than 500 people in attendance. Molinaro went on to say the state of the county is good. Together we've built a better and truly unique county with solid fiscal foundations, dynamic economy, strong social connections, and solution-driven government. He repeated in a press release that was sent to us later that night. The county today is stronger than ever, not free of challenges, but more able to overcome them. Mark Molinaro. In Salisbury, construction on the new Salisbury Sharon Transfer Station should begin on April 1st. Salisbury First Selectman Kurt Strand made the announcement at the regular monthly meeting of the Salisbury Selectmen on March 4th. Rand said there's still loose ends to be tied, and the town has yet to decide how to fund an additional sum up to $507,000 to cover costs that rose in the period between the completion of the plan in 2016 and the actual bidding from contractors, which happened late last year. Well, tickets to celebrate the 50th anniversary of the Woodstock Music and Arts Fair at the original Sullivan County site will be available today. Go on sale at 10 o'clock for Carlos Santana's August 17 concert at Bethel Woods, one of several events commemorating the milestone. Santana's tickets go on sale at 10 a.m. BethelWoodsCenter.org. In Kent, the Board of Selectmen have decided to ask residents to vote on bonding $2.95 million for sidewalk replacement. It wouldn't be specifying what the project would include. Instead, a second vote on materials and scope would be held if the funds are approved. A story by Lynn Mellis Worthington in the Republican American, the Selectmen agreed to send the bonding question to a town meeting May 3rd and adjourn to a referendum on May 31st from noon till 8 p.m. In addition, the Streetscape Committee was disbanded and a new committee will be formed to supervise the sidewalk project. Treasurer Barbara Herbst proposed the bonding resolution, comparing it to getting pre-approval for a mortgage. Stissing Theater Guild presents Annie, March 8th, March 9th, and March 10th. Tickets available at 518-398-1272 or seatyourself.biz/STG box office. A free rabies clinic at the Ancrum Town Garage will happen on Saturday the 9th. From 10 until 11, the Northwest Connecticut Rod and Gum Club will hold six ham shoots on consecutive Sundays beginning March 10th, followed by March 17th, March 24th, March 31st, April 7th, and April 14th at the Northwest Connecticut Rod and Gun Club, South Canaan Road, Route 7 in Canaan. There will be an Easter egg hunt for the youngsters during the April 14th event. These are open to everybody. Lucky Orphans Horse Rescue is sponsoring a free holistic support demonstration and presentation for horses and their riders on Sunday, March 10th from 1 till 3. You can come learn about the full body therapy with Beamer Veterinary Blanket and Beamer B Bodie. You have to RSVP to luckyorphans@gmail.com or contact Dana at 914-760-5645. Stanford Grange No. 808 will host its annual corned beef and cabbage dinner on March 10th at the Stanford Grange Hall. There'll be a one buffet-style serving beginning at 2 p.m. For reservations, contact Deb at 845-723-4772. Salisbury Sinfonietta presents Bach and Friends on Sunday, March 10th at Salisbury Congregational Church. Adults, $25. Youth and children, $10. Tickets available at the door. Cash or check. No credit cards. It's sponsored by the National Iron Bank, Litchfield Bancorp, and Hartford Foundation for public giving. Our business brief is underwritten by Morgans at the Interlaken, interlakenin.com, and by Salisbury Bank, salisburybank.com on the web. The Dow Jones Industrial Average closed down for the fourth day in a row. The Dow Jones was at 25,473.23, down 200.23 yesterday. The Nasdaq at 74,21.46 starting today, and the S&P 500 at 27,48.93. We'll take a look at the tri-state forecast. That'll come your way in just a few moments.